Everyone ready?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, come on, let's start. Okay, here we go.
Olive!
Animal, get out of the way!
Yeah, you're on our team, remember?
Olive!
All right!
We're winning!
Girl, bounce up!
Throwing the ball in for the nursery next is Kermit Abdul-Jabbar!
Wow!
Nice pass, Fuzzy!
Huh? Thanks!
Hey, Animal, you don't tackle in basketball.
Me don't?
Animal, you're just too little to play this game.
Me am? No.
Hey, Skeeter, there must be something Animal can do.
I know. He can be the water boy.
Okay.
Here, Fuzzy, you get a free shot.
Oh, boy. Hey, this reminds me of a great joke. Why are basketball players such sloppy eaters? Give up because they're always dribbling. Wow!
Play ball, Fuzzy.
Okay.
Wow, gosh.
Good shot, Fuzzy.
Hey, I got the ball.
Not a long scooter takes charge of the ball. There's only 5 seconds left in the game.
Whoa! Oh, no!
That's okay, Scooter. They'll never be able to beat us now.
Oh, yeah? You've never seen Dr. Teeth's famous hook-nose shot! Game's over!
We won!
Yay!
Gee, guys, I'm sorry I missed.
Cool game!
Animal!
No! Animal! You spilled water all over our new basketball shirts.
Uh-oh.
My goodness. What's going on in here?
Gonzo missed the basket, and Animal threw water on us, Nanny.
He did?
Uh-huh. Me water boy, Nanny.
Oh, I see, Animal. Well, you kids better take off those wet jerseys.
Will they be dry soon, Nanny?
Well, I'll have to dry them slowly so they won't shrink, Fuzzy.
Okay, Nanny.
Thanks, Nanny.
Hey, Kermit, look at this.
What is it, Gonzo?
Something weird is happening to Skeeter's whistle.
Gosh, it looks like the leather strap is shrinking.
That's because it's wet and Skeeter put it near the heater.
Oh, if leather straps and shirts can shrink, maybe Weirdos can too.
What?
Yeah, maybe my grandmother was a t-shirt. Oh, that's the most ridiculous thing I've ever heard. You know, Kermit, shrinking would really be weird.
What do you mean, Gonzo?
Well, everyone else would grow up, and I'd grow down.
And now, an amazing feat starring Gonzo the Great!
Kermit, wait!
What is it, Gonzo?
Well, I just don't think I can do it.
Really? Well, shall we cancel?
No, I'll do it. Just introduce me, okay?
There goes a brave little weirdo.
Yay!
Ladies and gentlemen, the great Gonzo will now yodel Rimsky-Korsakov while riding a motorized pogo stick.
Oh, boy, this is
going to
be tougher than I thought.
And now for your enjoyment, the great Gonzo! Yay! Yay! A runaway pogo stick!
Is everything okay in here?
Yes, Nanny. Gonzo was just bouncing off the walls again.
Oh, I see. Well, I brought your shirts, kids.
Thanks, Nanny.
Here's mine.
Oh, number 18. That's mine. Thanks, Nanny. Gee, this doesn't look like mine. Hey, my shirt is kind of short. My shirt is kind of short. Oh, well.
I guess this one must be yours, Gonzo.
Thanks, Mammy.
Okay, kids. Have fun.
What's wrong with my shirt? Hey, Fozzie, does my shirt look a little funny to you?
It just looks a little big.
Big? Maybe I shrunk. It's there,
gee. What's wrong with your shirt, Gonzo? It looks awful big.
It's true. I shrunk. Maybe I'm still shrinking.
What?
I could keep shrinking until I'm as small as an ant.
For what you say, youngster. The field has ears, you know.
Ears of corn, get it? That's a good name.
Gosh, he must know Fozzie.
Hey, Anthony, my feet are killing me.
Why? She got corns?
How'd you know?
Oh, brother, what a couple of cornballs.
A cornball.
This little blue ant is funny.
Yeah, he's got a real ear for comedy. No, but you got enough nose there for everybody.
Come on, Gonzo. Let's eat that.
Hey, Scooty, have a nice fresh glass of milk.
Thanks.
Antelope milk, that is.
Antelope milk? I'm poisoned.
Oh, dear. Those pesky picnic people are back again.
Picnic people?
Yeah, they come around every time we eat.
Gonzo, what are you doing?
Huh? Oh, just shrinking. I mean thinking.
Hey, Piggy, I think I'm shrink.
Ow! Gonzo, move!
Whoa! What's the matter, Piggy?
I'm watching my favorite TV show.
What happened to the color?
Nothing. He looks just like Kermit. Tall, green, and handsome.
Oh, yeah? Wait a minute.
Want to hear a funny joke?
No.
Gee, what's wrong with Gonzo?
Maybe he ate a postage stamp and wants to get airmail to Venezuela. Venezuela? South America.
What?
I didn't say anything.
Gonzo didn't eat a stamp, you guys. He thinks he's shrinking.
Huh?
Wow, a tiny Gonzo. That would be great.
Huh? Hey, where is Gonzo anyway?
Me find.
Gonzo, what are you doing?
Oh, me? Oh, just hanging around.
How come you have buckets of sand on your feet?
I'm trying to stretch myself taller.
Well, you can't make yourself taller, Gonzo. It's just something that happens.
Maybe for you, Kermit, but I need help.
You can say that again.
Gonzo, what are you talking about?
I'm shrinking, Kermit, and I'm trying to stop. Do I look any taller?
Gee, Gonzo, it's kind of hard to tell when you're lying on the floor.
Well, I'm gonna go look in the mirror and see if I'm taller. Hey, I think I am getting... Oh, no.
What's the matter now, Gonzo?
The plant. Look, it's bigger than I am.
It is?
I suppose you're gonna tell me I was always this small?
Well,
I knew it. I am shrinking. Shrinking. Oh, no!
Now what is it, Gonzo?
My feet, they don't touch the ground anymore.
But your feet never touch the ground.
Animal big? Animal bigger!
Oh, no! Even animal is bigger than I am! No!
Gee, maybe he really is shrinking.
Do you think it's possible, Scooter?
Well, he was standing by the heater after he got wet.
Gosh!
See? Isn't this awful, Kermit?
I don't know, Gonzo. Maybe it isn't so bad being tiny.
Oh, yeah?
Uh-huh. It might even make you cuter.
Really? Hey!
My piano keys.
Don't worry, guys. I'm the only one around here who's shrinking.
Hey, what if Gonzo was contagious?
Huh?
Yeah, what if we catch his shrinking disease?
And we all start shrinking.
Okay, you guys. I can take a hint. I'll never bother you with my little problems again. I'm leaving.
Hey, come on, you guys. We can't let Gonzo go off by himself.
Hey, where is Gonzo?
Yeah, where'd he go?
Gonzo! Gonzo, are you in there?
Gonzo?
Maybe he shrunk down so little, he disappeared. How terrible! We better find him!
Right. The first thing we have to do is get small.
What? How will we do that, Kirby?
Well,
water boy, water boy! La 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 la!
Yuck! A kiwi!
Whoopsie!
Hey, great idea, animal!
What?
Sure, this water will help us get small. Come on, let's go stand by the ear.
Let's hurry.
Come on, let's hurry.
This'll never work.
Sure it will.
Where are we?
Hey, look at that.
It's an ancient temple. Gee, we'll never find Gonzo in this jungle.
Sure we will. Just follow me.
Kirby, quick! What do we
Buster.
Hang on, everybody! If we can just get to the top, maybe we can get away from Emerald Kong.
Pull hard!
We're almost there, Kermit.
Just a little farther.
Hey, where is Animal Kong?
Look out! Oh, why, thank you. What am I saying? Kermit, help me!
Don't worry, Piggy. I'll save you. Somehow.
You come out.
Okay, Nanny.
Hey, Gonzo!
You're okay!
Now, what's all this about shrinking?
It's true, Nanny. I'm just getting smaller and smaller. I'll probably disappear any minute.
What makes you think that, Gonzo?
Look at my shirt, Nanny. It's too big for me.
It does look awfully big. Gonzo.
Yeah?
I think your shirt is inside out.
I know. It is? Hey, guys, look! This is number 18! This is Fozzie's shirt!
It is? Gee, then where's your shirt, Gonzo?
You're wearing it, Fozzie.
I am?
Yeah, inside out!
Oh, I knew that.
Here, Gonzo. Gosh, Gonzo, we sure are glad you're not shrinking.
Boy, so am I!
Me too!
Oh, Fozzie. Take a chair that talks, a robot that walks.
Animal steps.
Hey, Animal, what are you doing?
Make bigger.